checking resistance on a coil. Now I compared this to a Greenlee multimeter, and it was coming out at 9,092 ohms. So so I'm a little low, so what you want to do, remove, you got three screws, two down here, one in the middle. Stay there. So, lift up on the back, the bottom, and you can go. Speakers connect there. Just lay it down. So here's what we're dealing with. Now, if you want to calibrate your meter, this one right here, that's for your DC. And I suggest calibrating it from a known source. Do your DC first, then this is for AC, and if your DC is too far out, you'll never get the AC within range. So you just move those whichever way you gotta do it till you get them in the right ranges. You have another one right in the middle, that's actually for your resistance. There's two more potentiometers. This one is marked DC. I've not messed with that one. I didn't find any use for it, so I'm not gonna mess with them. I'm not an expert, so I don't know what they actually record on them. But then you have one down here that I'm assuming is for amps. I'm not gonna mess with that one either. But turning it. See, I'm way off now. It should be about 9,092, so we just keep turning it. Counterclockwise to increase. And then we go there. Just like the Greenlee. I'm assuming the Greenlee is an accurate meter. That's what I'm going off of it. I'm just moving my connections there. Make sure I got a good one. And there you have it. Very easy. We have some good known values. Ohms. So let's go over to the green.